To disable screensaver in Windows 7, right-click on the desktop. Click Personalize. Click Screensaver. On Screensaver, select None. Click Apply. Click OK. To enable screensaver, right-click on the desktop. Click Personalize. Click Screensaver. In Screensaver, select screensaver you want. Click Preview to preview. Click Apply. Click OK. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.